I wanted to go to Real Mallorca. And the reason it's incredibly important in his career and why it's a great adventure is the first European club Samuel Eto'o played for was Real Madrid. And when he turned up to the airport when he was 15, they forgot he was there, got pushed down the pecking order. So he went on loan to Mallorca, but then they buy him. And the president at the time said, there is not another player in the world who would excite Mallorca fans more than us signing Eto'o.